Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Richard Yu.
Welcome you to Paris to Grand Palais. Today, we launched P20 and the P20 Pro. We help you to see more art, more light, and more intelligence. This phone is designed with harmony. This phone is designed for professional photography. You can see the gradient of the color. This is the twilight. The P20 and the P20 Pro have 4 colors for your selection. And the P20, we are using 5.8-inch RGBW, 4-color full-view display. And the P20 Pro, we are using 6.1-inch OLED full-view display. High contrast ratio, high color gamma. We minimize the notches. And the P20 Pro is IP67, water and dust proof. The Huawei P20 and the P20 Pro, master photography powered by AI. This is the P20, all-new Leica dual camera, large pixel, 1.55 micrometer, and also with a dual camera, large aperture. On the P20 and the P20 Pro, we're introducing the industry the best-in-class selfie camera, 24 megapixel. We have 3D portrait lighting, the unique lighting effect, the best smartphone camera ever. A breakthrough of mobile photography. The revolutionary 40 megapixel Leica triple camera on the Huawei P20 Pro. The main camera is 40 million pixel, the highest pixel number in this industry. More importantly, the biggest sensor size. We achieve the highest light sensitivity over 100,000. The P20 Pro, the world's most powerful zoom on the smartphone. We have leading 3x optical zoom and also unique 5x lossless hybrid zoom. This time we also upgrade our new laser from 1.2 meters to 2.4 meters. We have 4-in-1 hybrid focus system, and that can achieve the 4D predictive focus, instant focus with motion prediction. By the double click, the volume down key, even though the phone is sleeping, it can take in the photo as fast as 0.3 seconds. With this color temperature sensor, you can get the pixel level color optimization, 960 frames per second super slow motion video, master AI for 500 scenarios in 19 categories with a neural network processor inside. With AI assisted composition, it can take the alignment for you. AI imaging stabilizer. With this technology, no tripod. The P20, we get a high score. How about the P20 Pro? We get 109 points, 10 points higher than the most closer to us. The big honor for me to invite the Vice President of Google, Mr. Misoff, on stage.
Android 8.1 needs smarter, faster, and more powerful than ever.
Today we bring the Porsche design Huawei Mate RS. This phone is 8-inch 3D curved design, have the 6-inch 2K curved OLED display, and also have the highest performance, the highest specification. It's the industry introducing the innovative, the in-screen fingerprint, and Leica triple camera, the P20 Pro, the most advanced the camera technologies. Thank you for your coming. Thank you. Thank you.